This one's going out to my kids. I love y'all. I got a little story I'd like to tell about four great kids I know so well. My heart, my soul, my entire world. Three young men and a baby girl. The first came in May of 1999. So beautiful and so divine. A gift from above that would change my world. My first child was a baby girl. Hard to believe she's 16 and a half. So unreal, time goes so fast. Can't believe that much time has passed. She was my first child, but not my last. April 03 came my number two. Had my doubts, but it was true. This brown-eyed child was sure enough mine. Looked like he came out my behind. A spitting image of Buck Wild Bill. One day my shoes he would fill. He's growing like crazy, about to be 13. Pinch me, wake me, is this a dream? I'm the proudest father anyone could be. The four best kids you will ever meet. I hope they're just as proud to have me. There are none better, that's my belief. I've done my best to raise them right. Yes sir, yes ma'am, be polite. Thank God for them every day and every night. Do them wrong and you end for a fight. January 04 came my number three. 2 months early, but he had to be. Cause of problems with his kidneys. Life and death type of surgery. No choice though, they had to do it. But it was a success and he pulled through it. He just turned 12 and he's doing fine. Country as a watermelon on a vine. March 2010 came my number four. 15 years old when he walked in my door. Son of my first love back in time. But from that point on, this kid was mine. Even for his mom, became my wife. A new bonus child in my life. I will always call him my son. He's all grown up now, 21. I'm the proudest father anyone could be. The best four kids you will ever meet. I hope they're just as proud to have me. There are none better, that's my belief. I've done my best to raise them right. Yes sir, yes ma'am, be polite. Thank God for them every day and every night. Do them wrong and you end for a fight. I got a little story I'd like to tell about four great kids I know so well. My heart, my soul, my entire world. Three young men and a baby girl.